वेरी वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग मेरे प्यारे दोस्तों, जैसा कि मैंने कहा था कि मैं प्रतिदिन एक एक वीडियो डालूंगा और आपको इंग्लिश से संबंधित, इंग्लिश की कमियों से संबंधित सभी चीज़ों को दूर करूंगा और आपको एक महीने के बाद मैं इंग्लिश में सबसे परफेक्ट बनाऊंगा। बस आपको एक काम करना है, प्रतिदिन एक इंग्लिश की वीडियो आपके दिमाग में होनी चाहिए और आप उसे देखें जरूर। तो आइए आज हम देखते हैं थैंक यू स्पीच फॉर फेयरवेल। किसी पार्टी में अगर किसी व्यक्ति को सारे समारोह समाप्त होने के बाद जो स्पीच दिया जाएगा धन्यवाद के रूप में, उस स्पीच की शुरुआत हम कैसे करेंगे? तो आइए चलते हैं। थैंक यू स्पीच फॉर फेयरवेल। रेस्पेक्टेड मैनेजर्स, माय डियर फ्रेंड्स एंड कोलोगो, द मोमेंट हैज अराइव्ड when I am standing in front of you all to deliver my speech on my last day. While I was preparing myself for this day, I have been planning a lot of imaginary speeches about my experience, my learning, my relationship with my bosses and colleagues, the time spent in canteen, cafeteria, etc. But now, when the actual moment had arrived, I can't think of anything else except two words, thank you. I cannot tell you how enriching my last 15 years have been here at ABC Cooperative. I started my career as a fresher after completing my MBA and joined as an HR executive. My profile carried various shades and gave me opportunities to learn several aspects of the HR department. And just within 5 years, I got promoted as the HR manager. My leader, Mr. X, has been a great source of motivation and my biggest support in reaching the point. There are several other people who have helped in shaping my career in a successful way. I would like to thank all of them, and especially my manager, Mr. X, for reprimanding me like a teacher when I made stupid mistakes, for motivating me like a friend when I was disheartened, and for everything she has done for me till day. After from giving me an enriching experience and prosperous career, ABC Cooperative has given me some real assets in form of my friends colleagues who always give me tough competition and an inspiration to succeed. On a lighter note, I always work harder because of them. I would also like to mention the name of the technology team who always provided with their support from the back end. I have troubled them on several occasions by asking for complicated and intricate data at odd hours, and needless to mention, they always provided me with that. Thank you guys, you have greatly contributed to my success so far. Thanks to the administration team as well as for their great support throughout. I have come up with strong suggestions for employee engagement program, and you have valued and acknowledged my suggestion by arranging for the logistics and helping in materialistic dodge. I would especially like to thank the transport team for everything they have done for me and have been doing for all the other staff in the organization. There have been time when I had to stay due to urgent deliverable, and the transport team has delivered me by arranging cabs on taxis. Last and not the least, I would sincerely like to thank the canteen and the cafeteria staff for serving me with homemade food, snacks and beverages. My entire journey has not been only the most enriching but also fun-filled. I am certainly going to miss the days spent here and going to utilize what I have learned here in my future endeavors. Once again, thank you for all and best of luck. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.